I think about how you handle some situations. Like, I'm a grown ass man. What the fuck you doing? Banning my studio down. My studio though down for hollering about some come get in bed. Hey, nah, say, check this out. Nah, man, say, I'm a gangster, man. You ain't controlling me in this bitch, son. How you gonna tell me come get in bed? My mind is stuck in a cell and she not realizing it. I sit in one fucking small room all day. My mind is in a cell and she do not understand it. I tell her so much shit that don't nobody know about me. And she just tripping. Babe,
that's your shit. I mean, you scared. I told you you're not made for the... But entertaining these people, you gotta leave it to me. I'm the biggest jokes they ever gonna find. The biggest troll, as long as I ain't a dead troll, I'm in this bitch with you.
Where do you see us?
Where I see us? Yeah. The same place I told 3 at 4 o'clock this morning. I'ma buy a motherfucking island when I get my money right, and I'ma name it Michelle Island. Bitch, what you think I wake up and grind for every day?
Wait, what?
I don't know, but this bitch gonna be a real resort where people could come vacationing, and it's gonna be named after you. Check the window, bitch. Check the window. Kid ain't doing their job. I seen a nigga say, I got bees, I got eggs, so sleeping on bunk bed. Do I look like that bitch ass nigga we all praise from beyond? Man, stop playing with me, man. Hey, I got down to 7 houses out here. Literally, them bitches paid for. Why the fuck I have my nigga sleeping on a bunk bed? Boy, this is my mattress. We gon' fall out, you get in that bitch, man.
Stop playing, we in a 5-star hotel.
Lord, tell them stop playing with you, man.
We in 5-star hotel, man.
Real EXO lifestyle, bitch.
I'm out, man.
I'm slaying.